YouTube, what's going on? Got some more Outriders here for you. Running some exhibitions on Apocalypse Tier 13. This is the Marshland Caverns. Again, just running these end game expeditions to grind for the gear to get our Trickster Anomaly build completely done and set up. So the grind continues. You got any comments you want to see? Please feel free to drop them in there. You know, give the video a thumbs up, turn on those notifications, sub to the channel. Don't forget to check me on Twitch, do live streaming there as well. Enjoy. See if I can do a solo one here.
Outrider, another matter calls for your expertise. There's a metal-rich cave in the wreckage zone. I've been having my filthy way with it for a while. But the last couple of days, none of the miners have reported back. Something must have happened. Can you check on them? And make sure they're not slacking on the job.
Interesting.
Damn it. Corrigan pushed too far with the mining, and his people are dead.
Holy shit. Kind of crazy, almost had me right off the hop there, almost was done. Lucky there, I pushed way too far. I don't know how I came out of that alive.
Now I know what chewed up Corrigan miners.
Remember to pop skills, hit crits. Oh, birds. My favorite. Made it. blast it on.
Hurry up, Brock. Get down. Down you go. Beautiful. Oh, I see the pod. I stay around these tree in the back here.
That's a pod. And there's a lot of monsters thinking it's their new mommy.
Hot shot. Alright, now where's the big boy? You know it ain't over. Here we go. This badass mama jam. Alright, boom.
Oh. Oh, that was quick. Quick on that one, though. Corrigan, area's clear. I got caught up.
Well done, Outrider. I can send my people back in.
What will you use the metal for? Weapons?
I've got enough munitions to kill everything on this planet three times over. I've been thinking people are ready to start doing real business. They're desperate for some official coinage. Preferably the kind with my face on it.
Nothing changes, does it?
I don't think we got any legendaries out of that. Apocalypse tier is just not that high. I just need to be able to break down another mage's rage. Store the loot. We get Embalmer's Rage mixed in with that. That is the ultimate weapon right there. This is garbage. Strictly try to go for APOC here, like honestly, that's where it's at. Just getting the three perks in there is huge. Keep grinding it up. Didn't get much out of that one. What time is it?